Hello folks, Chinmay here. I'm going to show you the Russian mastery of Taste of Strength 4, which is you have to win a 1 versus 1 a customer skirmish match against the hardest AI. So let's see how to do that. The strategy that I'm going to apply is to use the hardest AI for the English civilization. On the game setup, this is what I'm going to do. So I'm going to have a wonder victory with the starting age 4, Imperial Age, and all the map is revealed. My map is Dry Arabia Micro with the Asian Temperate. Okay, so let's get started. I'm doing this for the first time with Russia, so let's see how it goes. So first thing first, I'm going to put 4 guys onto building a wonder right away, and then they can build a keep afterwards, and they can keep building the keeps towards my town center. These 2 guys, they will start building the actual units, and in this case I'm first creating the the siege, then the stables, now the archeries, and then the infantries. Okay, I'm going to put this guy into this forest, just keep an eye. Okay, with these new guys, we'll start building the houses. We need 19 houses. There were 6, 7, 8, 10. I missed somewhere, but that's alright. 19. After building the houses, they can start building the arsenal and the blacksmith. The new guys. So, now once we get some of our buildings up, I'm going to use one building to upgrade and one building to generate. So this is what I don't like. I did select different building types, but it produced or built the same type of buildings. Now I will have 4 of these. I will have like, 4 of these. Oh my god, I have 4 of these too. My gosh, okay. That's not good. So that means I have to release some of these buildings, which is not ideal. These guys have to start getting some upgrades.
Довольно есть. Внемлите, ожидайте наказа.
Here, here.
Блюду, а ще построено, будьте справно.
Got two stables. Yes, no, this guy is building, this guy is not building. There is this. This guy who is searching. This guy. So I will keep getting my upgrades. As I said, only 1 minute or one building to upgrade, one building to produce. Around the fifth time, or when the counter strikes fifth minute, we will see an attack from enemy. So before that, I will quickly save my game. So this guy is really it seems. Внимлите, ожидайте наказа будут. Forward facing keep. Most likely he will not attack from this side, but if he does, I'd like to have one backup keep. So I will build another keep here. Amazing the forest. Alright, so defend the wonder. So most likely now the scout will start attacking for no apparent reason. So for that purpose, actually I needed some horses. And someone will start moving the army soon. So let's start getting some of these units quickly built up. Sure, this guy. So, here we go. This is our siege. I know this is not ideal, but hey, I know I turned line up properly. Okay, so this is about the time. Here it starts messing up. Hoping to keep the better. Combats are the main thing. They will destroy anything and everything in their path. So, it's really, really helpful.
Сейчас наказы будут.
Что уничтожить и прикажете?
Люди готовы тут! Идут слева!
Готов ехать! Полна.
Слушайте все! Новые награды тут!
Wilson, these guys, this one. They can build the university. So, it's not good. So, university going as well. Let's get both together.
На прежку скору и сечёшься.
Готово брать. Step forward. Оружие готово к брани. Наказывайте. Archers. Do let's start launch the attack. This is pretty defended now, except that this is very open. So we need to do something about that. So let's build one unnecessary guy here. One more. So okay. And another that one's not gonna help. That's great. Come back here. Yeah. Okay. Alright, so See, I don't know why they keep building or they keep collecting the resources when you can definitely don't need all this. You already have so much. Okay, so that's good. Alright, so now let's start raising. The bombers and targeting any defensive buildings. Still keep killing.
Надо в то дело делать.
Oopsies. That's how you do it. You might notice we completed this maybe just over 20 minutes. So this is the quickest way you can win on hardest. Thank you for watching and we'll see you next time. Thank you.